So what we doing right now, basically we just make sure this recording, we're just waiting for Niecyyg's other friends to come because they're coming from like New Orleans and stuff. So, and it takes 2 hours to get out here to Lafayette, so we're just waiting for them to, you know, show up. We're gonna go out tonight, go to Kickback, maybe two, depending on how it's going. So yeah, that's what we're doing tonight. And tomorrow, we have a long day ahead of us tomorrow. So hopefully tomorrow don't be that bad. But I am so tired. I have a headache. Like, yeah. Hey y'all. Sorry I look like this, cause I just got out the bed not too long ago and just started like cleaning up and finished setting up and stuff. So I just kind of straightened up my room a little bit before everybody come over. So far all I did today was I spray painted Niecyyg's banners. I was gonna use stencils, but when I tried to use the stencils, it didn't work because the paint like seeped through the stencil, the paper stencil. So I just got creative and spray painted whatever on it. And now it is, what time is it? It is 2:26 and I'm waiting for everybody to come over and finish help setting up. I did most of everything, like move the tables, set up the speakers. I'm boiling water right now for the noodles because we're doing pasta later. So they told me to boil the water with, you know, oil and stuff. But I'm about to show y'all everything that's been done. Yesterday, we blew up some balloons. Excuse my closet. But we blew up some balloons. I had the balloons in my closet because my roommate has a dog and I didn't want the dog to, you know, like come out and step on the balloons or whatever. So yeah, I'm about to show you everything so far. This is the poster that I kind of screwed up. Just this, I guess this one was a tester. And this is how the stencils came out. It like seeped through the paper. But I had it all traced out and everything. But it's okay though, because you know what, this still looks pretty. Kind of straight, decent. We're letting this go for about an hour. So yeah, I don't know if I'm getting my face or not. Oh, I look a mess. Dang, why am I like this? But anyways, so yeah, now all I'm doing is just waiting for them to show up. What I'm about to do is just finish setting up, period. Where I'm just trying to give them something to do. I guess they could finish blowing up the rest of the balloons. I don't know. But I'm really about to, like, set up the rest of this stuff. So, I guess that's all for right now. Guess you gotta just wait till later on and stuff. Oh, let me tell y'all our itinerary. Okay, so after they finish with the getting the cake and stuff, going to the store, they are coming over here. We go finish setting up, finish cooking. After we finish cooking, we go get dressed because we have a football game today. So we go get dressed, go tailgating, go to the football game. We play Texas State, I believe. After the football game, I'm not sure if we're going to stay. If we win, if we're winning, we're going to stay. But if we're losing, I think we're just going to leave during like halftime or third quarter or something like that. But if we do leave, we plan on leaving around 7 o'clock, maybe. But the game starts at 6, so I don't know, probably later than 7. And after that, we're just going to come back here, decorate the glasses, have some drinks and stuff. They got to buy drinks. But else, yeah, and just have fun and listen to music and chill like we did last night. Y'all lucky I didn't vlog what happened last night because that was really crazy. Like, we were supposed to go to a kickback, but, you know, like, her friends didn't show up on time. But it was okay because we all ended up having fun anyways back in the dorms. So, yeah, we had daiquiris or whatever. I didn't have any because, you know, I had to drive home and stuff. So, and we just went back there, had fun. And now today we're going to do basically the same thing, but it's probably going to be even more crazier. So, let's just hope everything goes well. Nobody, you know, argues, no drama, just everything be fine. And there's going to be more people because they didn't have the same amount of people yesterday. So, they're going to have more people today. So, it's gonna be fun. Just wait till later. Wait till everybody comes. Once everybody comes, I'll start vlogging again. So I think I'm about to put the rest of this on my computer so I can delete this off my memory card. So talk to you guys in a few. There we go. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. All these damn balloons. Trying to get the balloons up. All this stuff over here. That's up on me like it's 9-9. Oh, look. We set the glasses up. Okay, so we're starting. About to start. We got the food over here, you know. The pasta and stuff. The chef right here. And we got some stuff right here, too, you know. And the decorations. All complete. I'm so hungry, like for real. I don't know if you can see me though. Hold up, I'm about to put this thing on this tripod. This pasta, I don't know if y'all can even see this. This shit is so good, like for real, for real.
Yeah. 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 Ye that gas. And you know,
listen, I'll say,
my mom is singing happy birthday. So we would like to say happy birthday to my niece on the count of three. One.
Oh, I'll be breaking, I'll be breaking, I'll be breaking.
Y'all have the weed
over the drink.
What happened to it?
Bitch, I was sitting on your toilet that was.
Y'all, I'm upset. That's not enough.
We got it.
It's not enough.
Catch me on the third scene.
We got all of this left. What you talking about?
Probably went to top.
Oh. Casey got it, bitch.
Man, yeah, I'm getting so big when you in here. Run to get lost.
She got it. It's not like more than half of it.
Tell my bitch to let me go.
Let me get an angle.
This past weekend, Friday, Saturday, and a little bit Sunday, and today is the next Friday of next week. So I just wanted to conclude this vlog by saying that we had so much fun this weekend, although we had, you know, minor not problems, but like, you know, a little tension going on, but you know, we all cleared it up, handled everything as adults. But yeah, as you can tell, we had a nice time. We had a good time. So that is all for this vlog. I'll see you guys in my next video.